What's up, guys? I'm David Grinches, here for the first episode of Lotta Sole with our very first guest, Alex Singleton, freshman basketball player, state champion, high school athlete. He's going to run us through his collection, some of his favorites, and how he got them. So for starters, Alex, why don't you break us through your top five sneakers in your collection? You see this crazy box that you built. A lot of good ones on here, but these are not your favorite of the ones on here?
No. So the top five, the first one would probably be the Japan ones. They're actually a size big. I got them on StockX, but I ended up wearing these to like my senior ball. So I'll probably, these will have a special place for me at least, because I mean, it's memories, high school memories. The second pair will probably be UNC4s. I ended up getting these, I wasn't even shopping for shoes. I was going to get clothes from like a vintage pop-up shop, and they ended up having some sneakers there, and the price was just, it was too good to pass up, so I had to get on those. The next one is another pair of 4s, but I ended up getting these on exclusive access. So I won them on sneakers, got them at retail price, and I ended up getting them like 2 weeks early, which was really dope. So these, like, I was kind of iffy on if I was going to buy them, but I ended up doing it anyways. And like, I really love them. These are probably my favorite pair of shoes right now. The next one is another pair of exclusive access shoes. These ones are really special. They're off-white Dunks. Virgil, you know, he's doing crazy things right now. This is part of the 50 pack. This is lot 12 of 50. I really like these. I haven't ended up wearing them yet. I'm kind of iffy on what I'm gonna do with them. The peach and like the salmon colored strings are really cool, but I don't really know how I feel on like the Volt Tongue yet. And then the last one is probably just the UNLV Dunks. Just simple, red and gray. I mean, you can't really go wrong with these. So they're just kind of iconic to me, I guess.
So UNLV Dunks, are Dunks probably like your favorite like casual throw-on shoe?
Yeah, Dunks are probably my favorite silhouette. I got the Brazils. Ceramics, and then obviously the other two. Brazils really is kind of like what started my collection. I ended up getting those like, I think somewhere around the beginning of last summer, and now they're like everything. They've just kind of exploded and blown up. The prices are jacked. So it's kind of cool to see everybody embracing like shoes and sneaker culture right now, but it's just weird seeing like being like one of the first people on something and now like, everybody swears they know something about it.
Yeah. If you could have any sneaker, regardless, money isn't an issue, which one would it be?
Regardless of money, I don't know. I used to have a pair of top 3 ones, like the red, blue, white, black colorway. Ended up getting rid of them because they're a size too little, even though now I buy 14s all the time. But those were kind of like that first sneaker that like really did it for me and got me into shoes as a whole. So maybe those. I'm kind of blanking though, to be honest with you. There's nothing like that necessarily stands out too much besides those. That's kind of like the one thing I really need to get back in my hands.
Alex, I want to thank you for being on the show.
Yeah, thank you.
Tune in next week when we got another episode coming at you. This is David Grinches from Whole Lotta Sole signing off.